Two people are overdue after taking off yesterday from Glen Allen in a Beechcraft Bonanza headed to Ketchikan. The plane left just before 9 yesterday morning. The last known communication with the pilot was when they were about 18 miles inland from Cape Yakataga between Cordova and Yakutat. According to Alaska Wildlife Troopers, an Alaska Air National Guard HC-130 was launched this morning to search for them, but the weather was too poor for other aircraft to join in the search.